I think one of the most exciting things about Cyera is that it not only helps you identify and remediate data risk, but its classifications and the context can be the foundation for making better decisions across your entire security stack. To this end, we've been working on several new products to help our customers analyze and act on the metadata that Cyera generates. And I'm happy to get to share these with you today. The first is DataPort. DataPort is a fully managed data warehouse in Snowflake designed specifically to help you explore, query, and operationalize all of your Cyera data at scale. With DataPort, you get fast and easy access to curated data sets. These are things like every file in your environment, every data store in your environment, every identity in your environment, and all of the associated classifications and metadata that Cyera is able to generate. You can ask questions like, summarize the files containing US Social Security numbers that haven't been modified in 12 months. Maybe you want to use this to reduce your attack surface, and this is a low-hanging fruit. You can use DataPort data to run custom analysis, build live dashboards, enrich other systems, or even build data products on top of Cyera's data. In fact, one of the most exciting use cases we've seen so far is using DataPort to power AI agents that let you explore your Cyera data using natural language. To make DataPort data more easily accessible to AI agents, we're launching Cyera MCP Server. This is a new powerful tool that makes it easy to build AI security agents on top of DataPort. For example, you can now ask questions about your data security in your environment. Let's say, what's the worst risk in my AWS environment and how do I fix it? You can see it very quickly went and assessed all of the data that Cyera has generated about my environment and identified that this S3 bucket was the most critical issue. It has the most number of records at risk, and it quickly summarized the types of data that was at risk. It also gave me an immediate step to go into my AWS console or command line and block public access to remediate this risk. You can also ask more sophisticated questions like, summarize the healthcare data in my environment and tell me where it's at risk. You can see in a matter of seconds, it provided a summary of the healthcare data in my environment. Where is it stored? What are the data types? How many records of each data type do I have? High-level risk assessment. Where is it externally shared? Where is it missing security controls? It also performed a quick access analysis, and you can drill down into any one of these steps. This is kind of like having a security analyst in your back pocket helping you with a security risk review to your healthcare data.